Why must you cockroaches skitter about underfoot?
Because you have our Luca, you monster!
I reach the limits of my patience. I've no time to deal with your petty antics.
Get on board, Wonderful 100. We'll chase him down in the Virgin Victory.
Roger. Team, return to ship.
Roger!
Engaging unlimited form! Unite up!
Run!
Emergency reactor shut down. 10 minutes to restart.
Thank you.
forced my hand with your...
Give Luca back!
You still don't get it. Well, Luca?
I don't want to go home. The Earth could blow up for all I care. Luca!
Luca, what?
Payback. That's why. Payback for what happened to my mom. Payback for...
What's this all about, Luca?
The grand picture still eludes you, does it? Tell them, boy. Tell them of the atrocities of your pathetic people.
If this is about Blue, do not get me started.
Dude, shut up and listen.
My mom was a scientist with the Sentinels. She spent all her time in some lab making a barrier that was supposed to protect the planet. One day there was an accident and she died. They killed my mom.
Your mother died working for the Sentinels?
Is that boy who I think he is?
Of all the luck.
It's all your fault my mom is dead. Yours and everyone else on Earth!
Luca's mother is...
A brilliant scientist who sacrificed her life creating the hyperplasma shield. Professor Margarita.
Now I get it. That's how he got that bandit.
Explains how the boy knew our secrets.
I'm gonna get revenge for my mom! Revenge on everyone who took her away from me!
Luca!
And there you have it. You are the objects of his vengeance. Deliciously ironic, don't you think? I don't suppose you'll lay down your lives for a good cause.
Not likely. The only thing we'll be laying down is the law.
We're not going anywhere without Luca!
Against the boy's own will? Then it's settled. We fight.
Team, unite up!
Roger!
with the ship! We have to hurry!
Wait, Pink! It's not over yet!
Is beyond reproach, wonderful 100. I can see how you gave birth to the Greater Galactic Coalition. But that is precisely why you must be wiped from the history of the universe.
No fail! The coward hides inside the robot! Real men fight in their own skin!
Bossbro, what's the call? We, go back to the Virgin Victory and return fire!
Prepare yourselves! Giga Gujin Galactica Supernova!
Wants us to get on board. Mother's a war.
Where in the name of the Supreme Overlord did that come from? We have no data on such an Earth weapon.
Energy output on the mystery robot is rising. It's off the charts.
Wonderful 100, belay your attack. Activate Platinum Robo.
What the heck's a Platinum Robo?
Just a robot! It is a robot for a fighting man! It is the robot of my dreams! Oh, to control such power is to control the course of battle, no?
Oh.
So, it has come to this, you crying baby cockroaches! Force my hand! I had hoped for a more civilized conclusion!
Roger!
I'm rising screw straight!
It seems the rift in your precious barrier has widened. I am not unmerciful. If you have any last words, insects, I shall hear them. Let it never be said that Gimme is not a gentleman.
Luca, listen to me. It's true. Your mother gave up her life to create Margarita. But that isn't the whole truth. Professor Margarita volunteered to sacrifice herself to become the computer at the heart of Earth's defenses. Mother Platinum.
Can we keep this short? Kinda busy here.
Professor Margarita was an unparalleled genius. No one could match her expertise in the field of Earth defense technology. But the enemy humanity faced was simply too powerful. Even with all her skill, she couldn't devise a system that could withstand an enemy invasion, let alone the neural network that would be necessary to control it. There was only one way. She turned herself into a machine, into the very neural computer humanity needed.
Mind blown again.
You mean Mother Platinum is...
Short. You were going to keep this short.
That's right, Luca. The mechanized remnants of your mother sleep deep within Mother Platinum. Professor Margarita turned herself into a machine to save humanity. She chose to live inside a machine.
I don't believe it!
Are you even listening to me?
Quiet, you! This is the good part.
Your mother is alive, Luca. She's the shield that safeguards humanity's future. Your mother...
The robot, it's...
It is crying! Mom?
Enough of this nonsense! It is time for the grand finale!
Lasted just long enough for the Virgin Victory to restore power. I love it when you use the dirty tricks.
Green, dude. Points for originality.
Team, escape!
Run!
Destroyed.
Oh no! Now we can't control the Shiragana Comet!